the city of Chicago, whatever you're choosing in college, whatever you're choosing as you go forward, make it something that you love to do.
I am so honored and blessed to be surrounded by a group of black men who are so promising.
You have a lot of haters, and the haters is out there, but you let that hate fuel you.
We got this right here.